if you run primarily a service-based business, so I have a traffic agency, so calculating like costs for fulfillment, like the biggest thing is time,
sure,
especially as the team is being built and such. So how do you calculate?
I actually do it the same way for OfferLab. It's the exact same thing. That is, you know, it's 30 grand and it's a lot of agencies. So it's an offer building agency, right? So it's actually the exact same. That actually is the formula I use to choose the price for it.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Thanks, Dave.
Yeah.